Let's make stuffed zucchini. It's really hot, but very tasty.